effective Monday, February the 29th, you will be assigned to Bravo and Delta teams as a lieutenant. Congratulations.
Honestly, thank you, Chief, for the opportunity. This is, I always say, this is my agency. Enjoy running it while you're here. I believe that I fell in love with this place when I got here. I'm here to make it better. I love the people I work with, so this is just another opportunity to continue doing what I like. So, thank you so much.
Well, I remember what you told me when we did the interview, so I'm going to hold you accountable to that.
Yes, ma'am.
I think you remember what you said.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. All right. Okay, you kind of posed me a little issue with the shirt. Monday, February the 29th, you will assume as a lieutenant over administrative services. Congratulations.
Okay. Your turn. It's my turn. Obviously, thank you again for this opportunity. This is really exciting to actually get to mold how we're going to run our operation here with our department. I really, really enjoy the different challenges that I face so far, and I'm excited about seeing how some of the other people that are going to be moving up today are actually going to move forward and take what I worked so hard on for the last 7 years and move it forward. So, thank you.
Corporal Lumpkin, effective Monday, February 29th, you will be promoted to the rank of sergeant. CB will probably be helping me if I don't bring this back. Monday as well. You will be promoted to the rank of sergeant and you will have Bravo team.
I just appreciate the opportunity. I never fathomed in a million years of being here a year and a half that this would happen, but you know, I've had some great people to follow behind and good leaders to help me get here. So very appreciative. Thank you.
See you Monday. And just a couple other announcements. Effective Monday, as well, Sergeant Eden will take over our community outreach coordinator position. We'll start that. We don't have your assignments listed there. Sergeant Milstein, you will assume control of the training coordinator. And I know that.